Good morning.
Good morning.
What's your full name?
My full name is Momino Adana.
Okay, Adana. Let's speak about where you live. Okay? Do you live in a town or in the country?
Well, I live in the country, which is located in, in the city.
Okay. Is it a convenient place to live?
Yes, of course. It is a very convenient place for local people because nowadays our country is becoming very popular and very comfortable for me.
Okay. What is interesting about the area where you live?
My country is very famous among the country because in our country they are located Hiva, which is very modern and historical place for tourists.
And where would you like to live in the future?
I would like to live in the America because it is my dream to live there.
Okay. Now let's speak about giving gifts. Okay. When do people give gifts or presents in your country?
I think that it depends on circumstance. Many people prefer to give gifts in the birthday and in the holidays because when people give gifts, they feel themselves very happy.
Okay. And do you ever take a gift when you visit someone in their home?
Yes, of course. Usually people give me a lot of gifts when I visit home, their home, because they they would remember their days.
Okay. And when did you last time you received a gift?
I received a lot of gifts in my birthday because that day many people prefer give me gifts that day.
And do you enjoy looking for gifts for other people?
Yes, of course. When I looking for gifts for my mother or my close members, I feel myself very happy.
Okay, thank you. And let's move to the next part, part two. And I'm going to give you a topic to describe. Before starting your speaking, you have some 1 minute to prepare, and after that you should speak for 1 or 2 minutes, okay? Now, this is your question. This is your question, and here is a pen and paper. You can take notes if you wish, okay? Now, after 1 minute, I will ask you to start your speaking. Okay, are you ready, Anna?
Yes.
Okay, let's start.
I'm going to describe something I did that and it was very new activity for me. I think that every girl and every woman should know how to prepare delicious food for their family members. And several months ago, I cooked very delicious cake for my mother's birthday. It was very exciting and very funny for me. I think that it is very essential for me cooking because when I cook for my close members and for my family members, it makes me very happy and very exciting. I cooked at home because it is very comfortable and very convenient place for cooking because my kitchen is very comfortable and very modern. And I shared my cookings for with my friends, and it, when I share my news, my mother and father always praise me, and when I ate this cake, they said that it was very delicious and very good for this. And there are many reasons why this activity was very interesting. This activity was first activity which did alone, and it was very good activity for my future life. I think that I try again that activity.
Okay, is that all?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Can I take the paper back? Okay. Okay, are you interested in doing new things?
Yes.
Okay. Why?
Because when I do new things or create new things, it can mm-hmm. motivate me to do new things, and mm-hmm. I think that it is very essential and very mm-hmm. useful for my life.
Okay, let's speak about doing new things, okay? Why do you think some people like doing new things?
I think that many people prefer to create new things for their close members and uh-huh. for local people. I think when people create new things, they feel themselves very happy and they can uh-huh. achieve their goals in the future.
Okay. And what problems can people have when they try new activities for the first time?
There are many problems to create or organize new things. First mm-hmm. of all, there will be financial problems with this thing. Secondly, and their close friends or family members should encourage them mm-hmm. to create new things.
Mm-hmm. And do you think that it's best to do new things on your own or with other people?
I think that it depends on circumstance. When people do alone things, they can mm-hmm. consider very well and they can do many things. But when do with other people, they can disturb you and it uh-huh. can be very noisy and mm-hmm. very
okay. Let's speak about learning new things. Okay? What kind of things do children learn to do when they are very young?
First of all, many children learn how to write and read uh-huh. because it is very essential for their future. Uh-huh. And the teachers and parents should learn them how to respect other people and must give some advice for them in mm-hmm. early ages.
And do you think that children and adults learn to do new things in the same way?
I think that when children learn new things in early ages, mm-hmm. their brain will be very fresh and they can easily and fastly learn that mm-hmm. thing. But adults can not consider that very well, mm-hmm. and I think the best way to learn new things in early ages.
Okay, and some people say that it's more important to be able to learn new things now than it was in the past. Do you agree?
I agree with this idea because nowadays, thanks to technology, we can learn new things and create new things. Mm-hmm. And if people try to gain their build successful career in their future, they can must know how to create and how to do new things.
Okay, thank you, Dana. This is the end of your speaking test.
Okay.